number three engine has fired. We saw a little bit of smoke popping out. start the fire up. Reserve it engine.
Check, check one.
A competitor, and they'll be a game changer there. So we got to go in there with our game on.
writing one out of their top five is, I don't know, they got, I don't know, 15 points, maybe 13 or something, and we can lose it all one night. So, but we got to come out of there real good, and I just really want to thank everybody here. And really, Herschel and all the boys from Herschel Brothers, Pringle, New York, is really good to have a local guy here making American-made products. It's awesome. Some peak oil, E-Max air compressors, you know, we just, we're wore out. We drove all night. Set of tires on that thing. I got a test every time I can. Some guys are coming at me. So,
yeah, no doubt about it, Joe. And, you know, kind of ask you, you know, okay, so Bowling Green in 2 weeks, going to do something, you know, going to fraction some stuff up. I mean, what do you do to get ready for an event like that coming in 2 weeks?
We'll do a good tear down. You know, this literally got to go through this thing, you know. Engine bearings, maybe, you know, rear end stuff for sure. Planetary goes with them. And all the stuff that's been just kind of neglected. 3 weeks on the road here, probably at 70,000 miles. And
yeah, no doubt about it. It's, you know, we told the fans about all the changes you made to the tractor here for the 2022 season, you know, moving the motors ahead. You yourself sitting in the chassis of this tractor, sitting, you know, over for how many years you sat over the pivot point, and now you're sitting in front of that. And it looks like it's really working out.
I did that on my mini rod. You know, when you're big and heavy, you got to do something your own weight. So it worked good to move me forward and just feel everything into that tractor. And it's, we have a real connection. So you get 12,000 horsepower, you got to work together to give you that time.
Yeah, I don't know if you fans had the opportunity to see that the other night up in Rockwell, Iowa, but Joe at one point had that tractor up on one wheel and brought that thing right back down to earth and carried on to the victory. What a great job of driving.
Yeah, that was tough. Dave Banner, Tim Engler, the best guys in the world that are in the motorsports, they taught me that stuff. 35 years been at it, so we had 94 wins.
Yeah, 94 career wins. We're getting close to that 100 point there, and you know, we'll see how things go here the rest of the summer.
Okay, well, I appreciate it. Yes, thank you, everybody, for coming out tonight.
All right, fans, let's give a nice round of applause. Joe Ader, coming all the way from Rockwell.